I am stronger. Unknown herb. Begartic. This is a real weapon. Yeah, boy.
Looks like this tower collapsed on its own. I guess the swamp's not the best place for buildings this big.
For fuck's sakes. Oh. Chill on down. Can't you do much damage? God damn it. Drink beer. Till end time. Fuck. Want to leave this place. The window. How to leave this place. Get up.
In wed streda kemu en kerpe.
Roof retarded. Droids. I don't like droids. Must leave. This cursed place. Cursed. No. The leopard. Crow's eye. Can I go through here? I want to go to a cave. What were the Celandine things for? Too many quests. Was it? My bunches of Celandine for Shani. They are here. Their sticks are fighting me. I don't wanna fight them. Leave me alone. Attack. Not with that. Do this thing again, I guess not. I can't you kill them, you fucking piece of shit. How does the fucking time pass?
A cave entrance.
Yes. Am I using this weapon?
Do you need a boat?
Yes, take me away. this place.
Yaren sends his greeting.
Finally!
Here, 5 beggar tick blossom.
400 orans and give my best to Yaren.
I'll be sure to.
What do you want?
Take me to the other side.
Time is money. Ready to go?
I wouldn't have paid you.
Groners here too. It's just the best weapon. Oops. I need to kill the droners from here. What? Maybe not that. This. Instant kill. What the hell? Upper sword. Though it's the smallest one. We have the best. Fighting monsters. Fighting humans. Fight humans. They use different weapons, different enemies. Food stuff. I meditated until day.
Not enough pay for this.
Which?
Tell me about the effects of Fistech.
In small doses, it lifts your spirits. Large ones cause euphoria, maybe aggression, but relieve pain and fatigue.
Neither.
Running bolt. Shannon. Herbs. Rewarding. Dah. It's not day. It's night.
Curses.
Where is Shannon's house? Oh, it's there. I got it. Did it assassin! No! Change the weapon. Wait. This.
You're dead.
But the other one. Can I get it? The big one. Kills me. I'm the assassin of the assassins. The arch didn't give a fuck. Let's know.
Make yourself at home.
I'm welcome. Oh, good. Oh no, what is this? Gonna get loud.
Yes?
I have some Celandine for you.
Great. I don't know how to thank you.
No problem.
If you need anything.
Alright. Start to shine more often.
Yeah.
Yes.
Shani.
I wanted to talk.
What is it?
Sometimes I dream about the Battle of Brenna. The map.
I'm sorry.
But that's it. I'm not sorry. I wake.
It does.
Thanks.
Don't mention.
Oh, I talked about that already. Talk about banging. Bang, bang, bang.
Yes?
Shani, I wanted to ask you something.
Mm-hmm.
I heard you saw Cohen shortly before he died.
That's right. How did you know?
I found his sword.
He died during the battle at Brenna, on my operating table.
You were a medic at Brenna?
I worked alongside a surgeon named Rusty. Best doctor I ever knew.
Knew?
He died when the Catriona plague erupted, in Maribor. Though a halfling, he could operate like no one else. He made everything seem simple. Stitch red to red, yellow to yellow, white to white, and everything will be all right.
What?
You wouldn't understand.
Sorry, Shani, I didn't know him. Do you know anything about this sword?
No, but you should ask the dwarf, Zoltan Chive. His knowledge of weapons is unmatched.
Short. Oh, you.
Yes.
Well, I stressed until the morning. Think. Till dawn.